Then Carter right here. Mara's not here. Okay, Harper right here. Quinn's not here. Okay, Hannah, we're gonna put you in order. Slide down, Daniel. We're gonna go. Jasper, Carter, Harper, Quinn, Ellie. Ellie right here by Harper. Kensley right here. John right here. Robbie. And Daniel right here.
Miss Brant, you want to get right by them and I'll take a picture with them? Oh, here comes Inara.
Inara's coming. Inara, you're right. Inara! Come right over here.
She's on Zoom.
We're going to scoot you this way.
No, she's here.
Inara! Inara! Come here, Inara. You're going to be right here.
Let her through.
Let her through, guys. Open up. Let her through. Right here, Inara. Could you grab Grayson from 7? Right here. Who am I missing? Let's see. We got Jasper, Carter, Inara, Harper, Quinn. So we'll have to have someone to take care of. Ellie's here, Kensley, John, Robbie, Daniel. And we're getting Grayson in the tape. So just from the back of the brother right here. Yep.
Oh, both of them are already in it.
He's not. He's here, but his brother didn't show up. Okay. So we'll let him.
Okay.
And then Grayson is going to see if he wants to come up and take some flowers. Perfect. Okay. And then I'll let you just.
Let me take a picture with you, with them.
Oh. All right.
Look at guys. Look at Mrs. Johnson before the slide. No, Freddie, look at me. 1, 2, 3. Look at Mrs. Johnson. Excellent.
It's for the school.
As promised,
God is good.
All the time.
All the time.
God is good.
So good to be together. Miss Brant.
So, as promised, the American Heart Association, anyone that raised $150 or more is sliming Mrs. Brant today. Woo! She'll let you know how much we raise per student, and I'm getting fine.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. So, amazing job, Holy Cross. Did you guys know that this year you guys set a new school record?
What?
Oh my gosh, give yourselves a pat on the back. Jasper, you can come on down. Jasper raised $151. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! $181. Your brother raised $194. Okay, Ellie. Ellie from fourth grade. Ellie raised $213.
Right, everyone smile. One. Look at Mrs. Johnson.